Hello. Oh, didn't bring up the game. Great. I was forgetting something. I always forget something. Always something. Now we're good. Hello, I'm early today. Oh, I gotta. In my headphones. I'm early today. That is the reason I am not prepared. Camera, you on? Okay, just making sure. There we go. Nope. Today we're making the crane's loft, which is a Shenhe build.
The scribe's work is simple. Exactly why I took the position.
I got Layla. Look at that. I got Layla. It's very nice. I'm very happy. Cause I love that. I love her sleeping. It's great. It's adorable. And we're playing today. Just for the teapot build, but if we have time. Because I don't remember when it is. It might have already even happened. We might watch the Honkai Star Rail. Live. Live upcoming. Yeah, it's in 3 hours, so. We should have time. We'll watch it at the end. Expect this build will take about that long, since I'm not taking down everything in the build that I already have. We're redoing essentially the Niguang Shenhua dual one that I did. Down there. I wasn't super happy with it. There were elements that I liked, but it did not capture things as I would have liked. So we're gonna redo that. This is it. It's red load. See, Shenhua's over here. This is the element that we're keeping in place. I'm not changing this. But everything over here, I'm taking out. So, just gonna from the top. Did I set my category today? Let me see. No, I didn't. Have to double check it. On Twitch. Done. Make sure it's really done. I don't want to exit. Out of here. Fake. That's YouTube. Which, please. Ooh, seagulls live. Oh my god. He's life weaving. Got it. Okay, it switched. Good. Good. We are going to have to move it around a little bit, because I want to move it backwards. A bit further back here. But we are going to do that. Take that out. This is further back, can readjust positioning of all this as well, while keeping most of the same elements. What it is set up. Whoops. Nice. All right, and we're gonna just take this out because it'll be easier to move and adjust if I just have it all taken out. Oh. Oh, did I freeze? When did that happen? Hello? Tracking? The tracking froze. When did that happen? Why did that happen? I'm back. Oops, wrong one. Good. Okay, lock in place. Calibrate. I'm getting new glasses. Well, hopefully my eye tracking will get fit better with that. Change. Make sure everything is still lined up. All right. Yeah, I'm good. Okay. So we have those. I'm pretty sure I turned the audio back on. Yeah. Okay. We want rocks. And we're essentially going to create a little forest. I saw this thing that I want to do, and I have four of those. It work. Right, and I need to see how. Oh, I misclicked. See how big and these are. That's decent. Too tall. Also too tall. I might have to. Might use these, see if that works. That is tall. Might be a little too tall. Just a little lower than that. We're essentially making fake water with these. No, this is at least 3 or 4 of those if I was going to do it this way. And I only have so many. So let's use these instead. Or no, I don't think I could do that. I was gonna say I could try using the stepping stones, but I don't think that would work. Only problem with these is that they're gonna be the same height then as this. So I might have to try and use the planks maybe sideways? Oh, I can't even get close enough to float these. I could try raising all of it. Make it a descending path. See if I can make a fake waterfall. Maybe over here? What would work for waterfall? Assume a plant would. If I tried hard enough. No. Maybe a tree? Hmm. It's too bad I can't remember how to sync things, because I think then that would maybe work. Are there any, like, blue banners? Something like that? Weird. I feel like there should be more blue trees than there are. I think... Actually, I don't think this works. I'm going to do the waterfall effect. Pull it forward. There. Okay. Taking these out. And we're gonna build out this way a bit. That needs to stay there. We have placement for that. This can come out this way. Hopefully it's kind of obvious how I'm deciding to build this out. You know what I mean? Or, like, why I'm building it out this way? Hello, snap height. I need to put Shenhe down, make sure there's load for her. And number if I have. The Mondstadt cabin. And get these right height. Good. Can I get close enough for floating now? I think I can. That should be good. Alright. Now the bushes. And we're just gonna immediately float it. Nope. Where'd it go? Okay, I have to float it from this side, I think. I'm gonna do this one first, if I can do that. Not bad. Could be worse. I have 5 of those, so we'll see how many I can do to just fill it first. Make sure that there's enough, you know? To just fill the top in a general sense. Nope. Might be looking too far. Rotate. I finally saw where these are, by the way. These are like in the new desert area where the giant portal tree is. I can buy more if I really need to. I have a quiche. Come on. To do it this way. There we go. I definitely need more. Like, properly give that water effect. But for now, I need to put that rock back in there. And we're gonna get one to go across. And we're gonna fill this side up a little bit more. Get a bit more pond watery. And smaller? Whoops, I grabbed one of the wrong rocks. This one. That's not terrible. If I put these stones on the bottom, that might be nice. I don't think I have enough. Yeah, I definitely don't have enough. That is okay though. Let's try putting that tree in there. This one. Let me see which side it is. It's the lower. Might be this order. Oh, oh, turning. This little bit here. Yeah. We get the teleporter out. It's really far back now, but I think that's okay. Is it? No, I want the big one. Okay. You see what I'm doing there? Hopefully it was kind of obvious. Let me grab this. And one more. And do this. Strange, it should be able to fit on here. Maybe it's not. Maybe it's too long. Yeah, I think it's too long. So this one? Smaller, but it'd still work. I think this would be twice as good if I could sink this tree, because then it would actually meet from the top to the bottom as well. In fact, let me look it up real quick. Let me try and see if I can figure out how to sink. Sinking in Genshin Teapot. Line grid. I kind of see how it would work. Okay, I'll give it a try. I could probably do it with these, depending on how big the base for this is. Let me see. Well, no, because I need that actually, so I shouldn't do it with that. Do it with this. Make sure they're at the same height. It's on here? It does. Okay. And create a set. This. No. Not the tree. This. Oh. Yeah. Whoops. Or no, you have to push it down. Whoops. I think I just lost that rock in the tree. I vaguely remember how to do this now, but okay, give me one sec. It's kind of like clipping, but not quite the same. It's so complicated. Hold on. Create a set. Place down a folding boulder. Back to the surface. Group them together. Put set on a higher platform. Place the object you want to sync, folder. And adjust the height. Oh, I see. Okay. I'll give it a try. Whoa, hold on. We need both down. Need a holder higher. It's set. Oh, come on. You can do it. That's fine. Oh, for half a second. There it is. Okay. Bit there. This one. Sink it. About there. Oh. Okay. And move the set to ground level. Okay. A little higher. No. I think that might still be too low. Yeah, just a little too low. Okay. And edit set. Move it. Yeah. Perfect. Oh my gosh. It's perfect. Wow, my eye is really messing up. Let me adjust the rotation. Okay. I'm trying to see if I can get the rock back. Making sure no, the rest of that's about stairs. Okay. I think this is the lower side, isn't it? This is the lowest side. No, this is. That should be good. If I wanted to, I could probably sink another tree down here, just to really solidify it. I can't get that boulder back. The smaller one. Do I have two of those trees? I do. I'll sink another one. Can I fit it da da da. No, I can't. It was worth a try, though. Okay. Same thing. I probably don't even need that, actually. No, I do, because I need something to be at ground level. Quote unquote ground level. All right, this. Create a set. Click, click, boom. Edit set. Move it up here. Take this, lower it. A little higher. Right there. Out of the set. Nope. Out of the set. Make sure that's the correct height. Oh, that's a little too high. Out of the set. Take it off. There we go. Oops. Take that. Okay. And I just put this ground level. Doesn't work. That's fine, that's fine. I can put a different tree. Go back. I wonder if I have any blue bushes I could put down here. I Maybe something a little bigger? A little bigger? A little bigger? Those are technically pond lilies, but... Oh, that's not bad. Let's put one more right around here. Do it from way above. There we go. Then I can float other stuff on top if I want to. Save so far. Oh, I finished doing my bridge. And take it back. Now I don't have to do that second. That second tier of it instead. Nope. And we're gonna try it. Different fencing. Can I actually make this a little lower? Might be too low. Oh, no, that works. Hold on. Making sure we're still good. On time. I'll probably take a little break before we go to the Honkai stream. Having both waterfalls might be too much. Because then it kind of ruins this illusion of a waterfall. Let me instead try... Might be in courtyard. Sorry, this one. No. The onset? The onset's kind of nice. Let's try the onset. Whoops. Save what the onsen and courtyard has the stairs. I think it has the stairs. Yes. I have the snap furniture on. Why does it not snap? Can I try this? Can't remember if these have the adjustable thing that I'm thinking of. Can I make this lower? No. Get it out of here. Get it out of here. Nope, that's the big one again. Let's see. No, it is not. So we'll do oh, I already used them. There. Might do that. Nope. Da-dun, da-dun, da-dun. I think I actually only have, yeah, I only have one. Can't make it go too far back. I have at least four of these. Three, sorry. It's all red. It's all red. Not far enough in? Stop clipping! I mean, don't stop clipping, but adjust it this way. good. And I'm gonna move this one in. Kind of works. Excuse me. Keep burping. I'm gonna get rid of this. Put this up here. It doesn't put me in red load, putting that? Crazy. Would think that's a lot of load. Is that painting the same on the back? It is. Alright, Shenhe, up here. Order. Get more of that forestry. We're in yellow load. I'm taking this out. Make sure I get the stairs. No, this is a single set of stairs. It's almost at the right height, but not quite. No snapping height. Closer. I think I might be too high. I got this. Or it's almost touching the ground. Okay. I'm dressing it up. Dressed up more. Excuse me. Oh, those are big. Nope. Nope. Stop going on top of the stairs. No! Ugh. It's too long. It's too long anyways. And closer in this way. Landform. Basic path walkage. Rockage. It makes it sound like I was trying to make a rock pun there, but that was my intention from the beginning, was to say rockage and not walkage. I don't have a path up there. Need to put a lamppost here. Not tall enough. There we go. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Oh, dogs are racing around. I don't know if you would have been able to hear that, but it was aggressive racing. I definitely could have saved load if I floated these in place and had been able to get those boulders back. But I think floating these would probably save you a lot of load if you wanted to do this or something like that. Get some pond lilies right around here. More landscaping, maybe? Oops. Dang, the dogs are really racing around. No, I should probably go further back. by a house. And we're gonna put trees to finish it off. Bamboos? Bamboo. Nope, those are the same height. I still have a little bit of load. Oops. I feel like I should put something right here. Those are there. Let me see if I can put some bushes. No. Oh, strange. I can only see him from one way in the picture, the PNG. See that switch to PNG? It's very subtle. Oh, there it is, red load. Let me switch this tree. For another pine. No. It's a little nicer. Some bigger? No, it's about the same. Well, actually... just looking out at the sky. Maybe this way instead. Okay, and we're gonna take out, well, no, we're gonna just move the farmlands. There we go. I'm gonna walk around it now. See how it looks. If it doesn't look full enough, I might take out the farmlands and try it decorating a bit more. Let's see. Oh, it looks good from here. I thought it would maybe look a little too far away with how far I pushed it back, but it's not bad. There's definitely open space that way, but I mean, who walks anymore, you know what I mean? Okay. Oh wow, it's actually quite big. Yeah, I think the onsen might not work as well as I wanted it to with this though. Oh, interesting, you can go in here. It's like its own little thing. Can I get out? Yes. Oh, I'm happy with how that looks though. By itself. It's better than I thought it would be. The tree looks really good too. That looks while I'm here. Glitchy flooring. Oh, that's not bad. Let's check the camera angle. Yeah.
Even when we're not looking up at the stars, they're always there.
Yeah, you can get a good angle.
Watching over us.
Ah, girl, you loud. Hair's pretty good too. Hello, Shenhe. Take a look with the lights on. Yeah, that's good. This is nice. And it does look quite watery. Like, you can tell it's not water, but in general, it gives that effect, which is nice. You can maybe only tell that it's not water from this side. Well, you can tell all over, but a lot more so on this side, you can tell it's not water. Whoops. Guess it's kind of close. I don't really expect people to go over to that side anyway, so I expect them to walk around either over here or by Shenhua. Hello, Shenhua.
Welcome home. It's great to have you back. I heard that I should say these sorts of things whenever family returns home.
I forgot that I turned up the volume for voices because I was finishing up some story quests. Oh, excuse me.
To be honest, I had originally expected this place to be like an Adeptus abode.
No, that's the other realm.
I never suspected that your design would differ so greatly from what I had imagined.
Get to pick, would you prefer an Adeptus abode or here?
Most Adepti spend their years wandering the outside world. Though their abodes can be uniquely picturesque, they also feel like a lonely and remote paradise. But here feels very warm and cozy, and I have a nice person like you to keep me company. I've truly never experienced anything like this. What I mean is, I like it here.
Oh,
I will cherish this place and
cute.
learn to adapt to life here.
Cute. All right, that's good to hear.
However, there are many pieces of decoration and furniture here that I've never seen before. I'm uncertain of their use or purpose. So please take a moment to explain everything to me when you could spare the time.
Everything. Oh, that's a lot of stuff. Listen. How long do you have? I mean, you'd probably say as long as you need, but very nice, very nice. Still just a sky view, but if I put something down there, and along that side, should be good. Oh, wonderful. It turned out better than I expected it to, and I quite like it. Run around it a little bit. You do have to climb to get up there, but who cares? Right. It's huge looking from here, though, which is kind of nice. Let me adjust my volume real quick. And we'll test out. Paimon coming in. Can you hear Paimon? Let me check the time. Yeah, we're still good. Got plenty of time. Okay. Let me look at it from afar again, and this time, maybe up here. Checking everything out, making sure. Oh, it does. It's still. It fills the space decently, but it's still like obvious there's a lot of space, you know what I mean? I feel like that's the only problem with this realm is that there's a lot a lot of space and not enough load to fill all of it.
My legs are so sore. Guess I must have been sleepwalking last night. Again.
Oh, her yawning makes me yawn. We might go back down and see how much of the view is of everything up here. Probably also go down to the very bottom one as well. Oh yeah, that's not bad. I'll try taking some pictures as well. I didn't change her thing. Her, wings. To be fair, I got her and then just freaked out that I got her. Sorry. All right. Let me I'll change her wings real quick. It's not bad. Oh, the Wings of Dreams actually look pretty good with her. PlayStation ones. Yeah, let's do that. Ugh. I have it. It's on my PlayStation. Okay, we'll try taking a few pictures. I'll plant some stuff. Oh, I don't have... What? I don't have any water seeds. I guess that's the thing. Plant. Whoops. Plant. Okay. We'll use the teleporter as a balancer of sorts for the camera. There it is. Let me try a little bit more blur radius. And we'll move up and forward. Try a picture right here. I should switch to Shenhe. That way I can, take some pictures with her. Yep. No. Yes. That's not at the bottom, is she? It wasn't at the very bottom, but... no, I don't want her face that far. Come on. Oh. That's not bad. Yeah, photogenic. All right, let's set the time to night. Well, it's sunset, but on the crane. All right. Let's go on this side. And we're not gonna have her in the picture for this. Purely so I can get a picture of the waterfall. I need to get her higher. Whoops. Jumped too soon. There was a way to climb this, and I can't remember what it was. Whoops. No! I was so close. No! I'll try the other tree. Actually, might be able to get a decent angle on the tree. Let's go all the way up. And then I'll. Whoa! Almost fell. Okay. We'll try it from here. No. To try getting on the crane. She makes a little jingle jingle sound. I never noticed that before. Her, Nahida, and Jinyan. They all make a little jingle jingle. Hide the character. The beak action might be too close. Yeah. Oh. Cool. I can get up on the wing. No. Let's see if I can get up on that cloud. What makes it even worse is that I'm using mouse and keyboard, which I don't usually use to play with. Oh. That might work. We'll give that a try. Oh, that's a little better. No. Doesn't work. Let's try it just from up here. Come on. Not gonna be exactly the way I want it, but we'll have to do. Give me a little blur. Give me a little blur. I want to focus around there. Dun, 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 dun. Always remember to click save. I've been taking pictures lately and haven't been hitting save. I don't think your expression is changing. That's all right. Could she do the... Sit down. Sit down. I wish they could do the arm poses while they're sitting down. That'd be nice. I lost my angle. My angle. There we go. I'm going to sit here. My character. Don't think that's quite correct. Oh, there it is. A little bit more. See if that Shenhe will do another pose. Come on, Shenhe, serve. Come on, Shenhe, serve. It's fine. You don't got to. Might have to hide this Shenhe. Somehow. Let's see. I might not. Yes, I don't. She knew the one I wanted. Knew which pose I was looking for. There we go. We'll do one more general glamour shot. Yeah, that was good. Okay. I'll try. Nah, that's fine. Let me see. I think we're good. All right, let me get a screenshot of it from here. All right. Alt, print screen, okay, open, paint, control B, save, and I'm gonna put up a replica code for this as well. Good, good. Okay. Let's generate a replica code. I think it was 8. Yes. All right. Ooh, we're down to the last 3. There it is. There's the replica code. It's good to remember though. It includes this empty space over here. So it's only a build for this corner. I think this is... not switch. This is... yeah, this is Xiangling's. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, it doesn't place the characters. Okay. That's good to keep in mind then. I hadn't noticed that before. Those can delete their replicas to make room for more. I wanted to see. Stop sharing any time. It's like guest privileges. Murder purple furnishing. Capacity. Layout or apply furnishing. It does not mention what happens when you delete them. Yeah. All right. Well, there it is. Pretty sure we're still good on time. Yeah, we got like an hour. We might do a bit of farming. I'm going to run to the bathroom though. I'm going to run to the bathroom, and then we'll do some farming stuff. The assumption that every person has somewhere to call home is naive. I got used to living in the mountains alongside the birds and beasts a long time ago. Alright, I'm gonna switch to be right back. And I will be right back.
The assumption that every person has somewhere to call home is naive. I got used to living in the mountains alongside the birds and beasts a long time ago. Mind be purged, world be saved. Doesn't distinguish friend from foe, and there is clearly a limit to the Redrup's power. That's why I loathe crowded areas. Mind be purged, world be saved. My pole arm doesn't distinguish friend from foe, and there is clearly a limit to the Red Rope's power. That's why I loathe crowded areas. The assumption that every person has somewhere to call home is naive. I got used to living in the mountains alongside the birds and beasts a long time ago.
Ooga booga, I'm back. I'm back. The calibration is all kinds of weird. I think it's, the angle at which I'm looking at my other screen that's messing with it. Hear some nice Shenhe voice lines while I was gone, Alright. We'll go get in a quick fight. Actually, I think. Yes. Oh, you. Okay. Sorry, moving my mic. Number. Let's go. She jingles too. It's really subtle, you can just barely hear it. Oh, there they are. I was like, the usual helichurls aren't here. What's up, you guys? Oh. Actually. She's not doing as bad as I expected her to. Not now. But I got places to be. Shenhe, take care of this guy. Oh, I also realized the timers are not correct. Where? There. What's up, bro? Oh. I'm pretty sure it's... I think I got it wrong. It was definitely crushed leaves first. I might have messed that up. Yikes. Not my problem. Time trial. What's up, bro? Not good enough. Yeah, bang. Nice. Oops. Ooh. Time trial. And it's raining. What's up, bro? Seriously, bro. Oh, simple as that. Okay, next. Commissions, daily commissions. Commissions, daily commissions. Defeat all opponents. Me. Bye. The night is cold. Oh, I'm out of stamina. What's going on? Oh God. Oh. My shield is keeping me alive. Oh. You see how close that lightning got? Get out of here. Gonna get reinforcements. Oh. I thought there were gonna be reinforcements. I didn't do my math correctly. Damn, this lightning's really trying to hit me. Oops. Okay, next one. What is it, over on Watatsumi or something? Oh my god. Over here. It's the destination within the time limit, huh? Race? Behind me. I figured it'd been a while since I was in Inazuma, so I sent my commissions to Inazuma. Oh. Whoops. Save the stamina for climbing. T. Oh, I missed it. I think it's because of my controls. I'm not used to running around with this. Hold on. Okay. What the heck? I was climbing and it was the Electrogonum. Fantastic. Let's dive! Alright, and I don't think I claimed my rewards from yesterday. After all that time I spent doing my commissions yesterday, oh my gosh. Abyssosk. Thank you for completing your commissions. Ad Astra. Right, give me the white ore. We'll keep with the eggs. And there's not another mining. Where, right? No. So I'll do this one again. I'm getting closer. Passage of time. I guess this reset or something, because I was only gone for like a week. So, must be a part of the patch that it reset. Let's do the trainings so I can get those primos. I always like the standard characters are in here. Hello? You're in for a little shock. Come a little closer. Let's spark. The temple Whoa! You see Xiangling's combo?
You're in for a little shock. Come a little closer. You're in for a little shock. Surrendering in between.
Let's dance.
Wow, I'm just using ult after ult. That was crazy. That was like never ending ult or something. Like, it was cool. It was nice. I should figure out that build. I went in again. I didn't mean to. I should check the build. Ugh, of course. I'm sure this is what it was. Remembers other than the equipment character will provide a equipping character with buffs based on their elemental type. Whether their elemental type is the same as the latter or not. They are the same, increase elemental mastery by 32. If not, increase the equipping character's damage bonus. That's good. Dude, that's cracked. What? I didn't know that. Wow. And of course they give her this set. Makes sense. How much does this do? Well, that's not crazy. Have to have it on her and be going up against Endro enemies. Oh, they have her at 8. But they usually put them at a 9. Let's try Nilou. I didn't get to try her out last time. And,
check the time.
After that, we'll get ready and switch to chatting. After a little bit of this. I really like her moveset. Ooh. Let's see. I feel like I'm not using her correctly. Oh. I definitely like the animation for it, though. She must be giving some kind of bonus for elemental reactions. Because Kali's popping off. I felt like that was more of a Kali trial run than a Nilou one. Let's see. I think I tried out Dore. Let's do it again.
Come a little closer.
Oops, wrong character.
Oh,
Wow, her animations are really long.
Come a little closer. You're in for a little shock. Practice on
the side. Go. Lisa. Oh, I'm so sorry. Oh, she took it right to the face. Fantastic. I'm going to do this one again, even though I've already done it, because I want to see the build. See what they got her. Because I think they give her the Favonia sword. Yeah. So she might be a crit rate person. I do well with crit rate. Ooh, cryo damage? Yeah. Opponent's affected by cryo. Crit rate is increased by 20%. The opponent is frozen. Crit rate is an additional 20%. So she's definitely built for crit. Crit rate at 57, but her crit damage is 91. Okay. I love the team of circles. That being said, she's not doing like insane damage. Definitely giving everyone a lot of elemental energy, though. Interesting. I'd say the most satisfying out of all of them was Nahida's. I could do a test run of Kabuki as well. I know her name's not Kabuki, but I'll always say it. Very nice. That was also very satisfying. I'm liking it. I'm liking it a lot. Let's grab the rewards. And battle pass rewards. And my question marks. Oh yeah, I was exploring the new area. A little bit, got those, and check the exchange for my wishes. I can get some more primos, fates. I always switch them to fates so I know that I'm gonna use them and don't actually use them for refilling. other stuff. 22, huh? I'll try pulling for Nilu. That way I have a better rate for Baiju. Since I pulled both of my last 5 stars. And I got Layla, so I'm sure my rates for Baiju are absolutely terrible. Oh, can I claim a... Yeah, I got a ticket, or a key. Gonna use it on Nahida. And then I'll do that, and I can unlock that. This is the main reason I'm getting commission stuff done again, is for the story quests and the hangouts. I'm way behind.
Hello, traveler.
I didn't want to do this right now, but thanks. That's fine.
I'm afraid not. It's the name of an event we started to hold regularly. Dreams have become quite the hot topic in Sumeru. The same goes for me. The last time I dreamed was when I was but a little child.
Oh, right. Everyone's able to dream again now.
All right.
Yes. We organized an event to give everyone with new dreams a platform to freely share their experiences.
Exciting.
And thus our event.
So it's
a moment of dreams.
You could say that. We hear all sorts of wild and fabulous stories every day. Really, why not have a listen for yourself?
I can understand your curiosity.
But to us, dreaming is as normal as breathing. Wait, but if there are free drinks and...
Oh, really? So you mean you've already seen many dreams?
Mm-hmm. But no need to get so excited. It's really nothing special.
No, no, no. We need experienced participants like you to share your experiences with dreaming.
That's fair. I mean, for like, what, 2 generations of people who maybe don't know how to explain their dreams?
Allow me to address you 2 as dream experts.
I disagree with both of these. I think it sounds pretty nice to be called a dream expert. That sounded mysterious. The way he said it.
But wait, Paimon's getting ahead of herself again. We should see what the traveler thinks first. Why aren't you saying anything?
You're the boss.
All right, hurry up and take us to be dream experts.
Very good. Follow me then.
I don't actually have to follow him, right? I don't have to actually do this right now. Okay. Great.
Do you know what's the most important part of being an expert?
Well, I suppose it must be accumulating knowledge and sharing your experiences.
Nope, it's all about the title. From now on, Paimon will be known as Paimon, the Dream Expert.
Let's go, Paimon, the Dream Expert.
Okay.
Don't worry about it, dude. Let her have her fun. All right.